clench your fist, and I'll keep you from a disastrous disorder.